Hey guys, I'm back with more Max Payne. Gang Wars.
Grupo Sombra aren't tied to any one favela. They are networked throughout them all. This was Sahano's master plan from the beginning. Think globally, act locally, or whatever it is you Americans say. And of course, it was only a matter of time before they came knocking on Tropezi's door.
Gang allegiances were the only thing that would keep them alive.
Oh, he got the torpedo. Awesome, dude.
ECS invasions go. Take out the security, cut off the finances, occupy the HQ. The security was lying in a pool of blood. They had to secure their assets.
It was time to get down to business.
Tô sentindo cheiro ruim aqui.
was it arrhythmia? Did you? Bye.